Hello and welcome, fellas, to Cold to Talk. Come with us. This time we are on a steeper log way, and the skis still work great up here. It looks like Susanne had to follow me, watch her video. It looked like I always follow her, but the one who filmed is in the front. That's it. And she's faster than me.
Yeah, so macht man Höhenmeter. Fuel in the winter. Right. So it has, it's basically human diesel, but very fluid. Mm-hmm. So it's a hot energy drink with half a flocken, palmine, chia seeds, a cayenne pepper for the circulation. And it's awesome.
Oats
and maple syrup, and it's
So you can change from bushcraft to alpinismus, back to bushcraft, or
extended scouting. Yeah. We could call it extended all-terrain scouting.
And with the bushcraft knowledge, everything is easy.
Yeah.
Because if I lose everything, I have a survival bracelet. Yes, I believe in it.
Yeah, oh, we've tried it. We've done it often enough. Yeah. We know it.
We trained the stuff, so why we should be afraid, no?
The point of this is that if you have the bushcraft skills and the survival skills, you are completely at ease. We don't need any of the luxuries that we've brought. So for us, everything is a luxury. Sleeping bag is a luxury, tarp is a luxury, down mat is a luxury. It's all a luxury, who cares? And then you feel so rich and cozy and like, because I have everything and it's delicious. And it still only weighs 13 kilos, of which 3 kilos is food and whiskey and gourmet coffee.
Okay, whiskey. Glad to have you with us. Susanne and our followers. We'd like to share with you. Edible in wintertime underneath a beech tree. Everywhere. If you have to eat much of it, you need to roast them. A few of them is no problem. Good and nutty taste. It's a kind of skin. But the inner stuff is good. Beech nuts from a beech tree. This is my lunchbox for the whole weekend. Yeah. 300 to 400 grams. From Susanne's energy based. It's fat, oil, energy. And quite tasty. I have in it butter, crushed peanuts, blueberry jam, salt, honey, coconut fat, and quite a bunch of cayenne pepper. It's good. Gives you heat and in the fine, to bring blood in this fine capillary in the fingertips. Easy to eat. And enough for a few days. Thank you, Susanne. Good idea. Susanne's sparkler. Lift that dirt. A few spoons and you are ready to go again. We have another good edible. These are seeds from a pine cone, spruce cone from a spruce tree. Delicious. This is a whole tree, you can see. Super sweet, resin taste. Resin, but very sweet. The best you can get from a spruce tree. In spring, the spruce hips are awesome, but these little seeds out of the cones are the best. Awesome. Please, my dear, taste these little seeds.
Mmm. Mmm. Oh, yummy.
Good girl.
Like anise, but like sharp. Oh, nice.
Has everything good. Sweet, sour, tasty.
Oh, yummy.
Resin taste.
Totally thirst quenching.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, yeah.
If you take a tiny snow now?
For long hikes.
Yeah.
And we find lots of these seeds up here. They are from a spruce cone. Okay. Stimmt es?
Yeah, spruce cone. Awesome. With a little bit of water, snow.
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Nice guy. Fichtenzapfen, spruce cone.
Yeah. Yeah. Mouth hygiene, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, also, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Kills every
antiseptic
bacteria.
Yeah.
Smells nice.
Good. Glad you liked
Thank
it.
Thank you for that, yeah. Yum.
Thank you, trees.
And it looks to me like you're getting pretty fit and losing some weight.
Oh, yeah. I had to lose some kilos. In our last video, I realized my neck was starting to eat my head.
Oops.
So I thought it's good to get a little fit.
I think so.
To follow up with you. Yep.
Awesome.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Here's the first part where we can slide a little. Both little trees cannot grow here, so one of them, the dinner, will get my skiing stick. Opinel folding saw. Always keep it dry, otherwise you don't get it open anymore. Or you need a multi-tool. And since years, my favorite bivac knife is this. A simple Duologic SLB Pro with the signal here, signal pipe, with meanwhile empty
flashlight
would be in here. Got to change the batteries.
Wow,
fire starter.
Whew. Awesome.
One hand knife, sharp enough for the stuff we need on a mountain hike.
Yeah, perfect.
That's quite it. It's easier to break on these skis than with the normal hiking poles.
Definitely. And this is how the Chinese do it.
Susanne showed us the last time.
Yeah. That is a nice little knife. I'm gonna consider one of those.
More than enough.
Yep.
For a winter bivouac overnight.
I see that.
Mountain bivouacs.
Brilliant. I might think about getting one of those.
Leather sheath just because it's cold.
Yeah, exactly.
The knife itself is cold to wear, and now it's not so cold.
How awesome is that? Thank you so much. And now we see what happens with the stick.
Gondoliere.
That's why it's good to have a big stick, because when you lose your balance, you catch yourself. Exactly that. It's a reflex. Awesome.
Yeah. I peeled off the bark because this is quite some weight on the stick. Now it's a little lighter. And again, I have to try to keep up with Susanne. Some landscapes, my friends. Susanne made a avalanche cube.
Yep.
Verschiebst den einmal. Den nächsten.
Yep. So I'm just doing seeing what's happening, where it's going. Okay. Oh, there it goes.
Yeah. So this layer, this 20 centimeters above ice layer,
yep,
are quite dangerous.
There it is.
20 centimeters down here.
More powder.
Could get pretty dangerous.
A couple of layers, and then it goes. This is good. This is compressed here. There's a really formalized test with where you dig out exactly a standard cube and things like this, but for this kind of easy terrain, this is enough. Just cut it with your ski stick, like that. You know, just make a little hole and then just investigate it and see what's in there. How does it move? What's that little layer?
Yeah, quite dangerous.
Yeah. Just that. That's the killer.
A small point to serrations on a knife. I do not prefer them, but I have nothing against them. For example, such a hiking stick, it's such a nice grip if you peel the bark off with serration. It's much more nice than the complete smooth carving. And people often say serration are not good for carvings. Not sure what they carve all the time. Maybe Jesus Christ and Madonnas and so on. Okay, maybe there. But for our stuff, for a simple tent bag or for a hiking pole, I hope you are able to make it with serrations. This white stuff are magnesium tablets, magnesium minerals, electrolytes. And this here I like very much. This is such a Himalayan stone, salt stone, like the animals on the trees. If it's wet. Yeah. It's very good. Could use it for cooking, but it's pure salt, healthy, good salt. Better than the cooking salt you get for normal. Good for hikes.
And the fella.
I like my watch. Yeah, it's 2:30. I like this watch so much. No batteries. On the day I go out, I make this and it works. Really nice. Awesome. You find a spot to stay? Hey, without the sheet, you see, it's sinking quite deep.
Yeah, I just keep them on. It keeps my feet much warmer because I'm not all surrounded by snow.
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah.
I will shuffle a Viking grave here. Cheers, Susanne.
Cheers.
I keep warm during the digging with the shovel and the sun.
Chemical warfare.
With medicine.
Medicine, exactly. Hey, that was a gift from my buddy in Mick Monroe.
Okay.
The warfare instructor. He's a very cool dude.
In the snow.
Oh well.
Our viewers are more drunk without this thing. Huh?
Exactly.
And the type is called Viking grave. You could make it with rocks and logs on it in during the summertime or next to a river or whatever. Yeah, fast type of shelter if you have the possibility to cover it.
Yep.
Contrast. Dann hast du, bist du voll geschützt?
Ja.
Ja, ist ja nicht weit.
This is the idea for it. The wind, or this is the west side. The wind came from here, so here it's a little down, here it's open, yeah, should get cozy. And later on Susanne will whining, oh Sepp, please let me in, and I was too lazy to shovel a Viking grave, and I will say, yeah. But you know me, Susanne, no matter what happened, if you need something during the night, if there is any problem, if you have any fear, please let me sleep.
I will.
I know. Each winter I show you the same items. But this is really one of my favorite. You do not like to put your boots in this form in the bivy bag. This form it's much more nice. I made a little ramp here, so I should not slide down during the night on this slippery stuff. Better so than so. Das andere Material schaut eher so aus, dass es gut ist, dass es was aushält. Ne? Aber rutschig sind beide Seiten gleich. Ja.
Rutschig sind beide Seiten.
Voll gut, Slip. I inspire Susanne to build a sleeping place.
Actually, it says the sun's going down. I have to move or put some. But your sleeping place is looking very luxurious.
It's nice, girl.
Yeah.
4-star, 5-star hotel.
Yeah.
With no avalanche danger.
No problem at all here.
Inside here, I have a down jacket. If it gets colder later on. Now it's time to change clothings, to put on dry clothings. Yeah, because the shelter making everything was sweaty.
Oh, nice for visits.
So you can stay overnight with clothings. And Susanne's sleeping place.
Really easy.
With the awesome German bag, insulated BV bag, germanbag.com.
I love it.
My cooking place, my sitting place, sleeping place, my t-shirt to dry. So now I put on the hard shell trouser for the night. Step on these gaiters without the shoes. So layers of clothing just make sense if you change the layers, if you put it on and off from time to time. Don't be afraid in the snow to change complete your clothing. You will not die in 10 minutes. But if you stay wet in them, you could die in 3 hours. No, I do not need the gaiters. Do not know if I need it. This was a thin head. Use a sleeping, better gloves, and this storm mask, oder? Nennt man das so?
Yeah, storm mask, yeah. Or balaclava sometimes.
For common bank robbery, but not sure if we find up here a bank, so we use it in the storm. If we get one. 5 years ago, we tried to cross the Alps in winter time. It failed, but the good stuff on it, that's why I got all those expensive, awesome gear. For example, as powered by Bacardi and from the Bergzeit company. Yeah, now I'm happy we tried it because the good gear is still there. The cool stuff, now I can sit around, eat something and watch Susanne work.
Yes, we do.
By the way, in Germany you need no survival because you have cell phones, mobile, no radio, no funk. A little knowledge would be not too bad. fast setup from Susanne. Cheers, Susanne.
Cheers, buddy.
Cheers, fellas.
Oh, I have gourmet coffee.
You have to pump here until you see this ring. Then you have enough pressure in the gasoline cooker. The bottle should lay so you get the most of the gasoline for the fire. Something to ignite. So go to start, unlock. Some taste for the water in this small spruce tree. I knew nothing else from snow to boiling water and gasoline stuff. Please watch Susanne Williams on her channel, her version of this video. I show you an awesome video, awesome outing and overnighter,
yeah.
And she will show you a terrible thing with Sepp in the mountains. Boring, okay. And yeah, we'll see.
Lizards and death threats from, I don't know, monsters.
Susanne cooks with gas.
Once I have water in here, I'll heat it like this.
Yeah.
Because the likelihood of it tipping out.
It's a nice idea.
And
with
being
the hiking pole.
And you know, then you've wasted all your gas.
As
so I always heat like this.
Fire tripod.
Yeah.
Oh, very good. One pot, fire tripod.
Yep.
Hot tea for later on for breakfast.
Welcome to my picnic blanket.
You know, Susanne allows me to be her guest.
Better, huh?
Nice, nice.
Yeah. I'm sitting on my big backpack underneath here. And then later when
measure.
I... Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, this kitchen good.
Yeah. And also that way, when it's folded up like that, it protects my hard-boiled eggs. Or anything else that's fragile.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
To
yeah,
transport.
My stove
fat
fits in there, and anything that's fragile like eggs or avocado or anything that I don't want to squish.
Yeah, nice.
And it's only tiny, so
cool.
Works very good. Yeah.
Ach ja, wonderful fellas.
Yeah.
Wonderful. Go out in nature. Susanne has real food.
Yeah. I do. Oh, just wait until you see the bacon, avocado, hard-boiled eggs that are in here. So this can be eaten cold. I bring everything so you could eat it cold.
Yeah, okay.
But it's way nicer if it's hot and in tons.
So again, a feast up here, no?
Oh yeah.
Sport, some, danke. Some workout, awesome time in nature, good sleep in a Viking grave, piece of sausage together with Susanne Williams. Yeah, was nice, Susanne.
Yeah, hold on.
Sleep well.
There we go. So yeah, thank you so much. Oh, what a great day. Now I'm going to creep into there, tidy up my little espresso set, and everything is ready for morning and coffee.
Mm-hmm.
I have a hot water bottle in here. I have a thermos can full of human diesel, which I will have in the night. And latest tomorrow morning, I'm just going to add some instant coffee to that. And I have my morning breakfast before even getting out of bed. And then I have my espresso machine here, which I can get without getting out of the Jerven bag.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So I'll just open one little part of the corner and just go, and make my coffee. And then when I'm all warmed up, then I'll get out of the Jerven bag.
Have a good sleep, yeah.
looking at you.
Good night, my dear. Yeah, schlaf gut. Wenn was ist, schrei. Yeah. My son made me a talisman. Early morning, he asked for the saw. Cut this piece of wood. Good luck, be careful, and love you. The same to you, my son. Danke, Leonard. Ganz wundervoll. Good night, fellas. Water in the kind of spruce needle tea. Susanna is still asleep, I think. Awesome place to wake up. Wahnsinn. My La Sportiva boots are good for snowshoes and ice spikes, but not good for this cross-country move. So, get a little hurt here. I have more in my backpack, but first aid is always very important. These two against blisters. Two socks are good, warm and against blisters. But with the stiff boots, it was not good enough. A tiny scissor would be better. Just I have not. I make it in this size because of the movement in the boots again. Much better. And on both legs, of course. Better than before. Morgen, Susanne. Morning. How was your night? Super, huh? All the stars.
Oh, huh? Unbelievable clear. Mm-hmm. And the moon came up for about an hour. I mean, it's up now, but the moon came up just before dawn. Yeah, yeah. Oh, so amazing.
Yeah, this German bag is an awesome item.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Just now, when I get up, I'm just going to sit inside the German bag and make my coffee and stuff until I'm ready.
Mm-hmm.
I'll get dressed inside of it. And this here is the little microclimate I talked about.
Yeah.
Just so. Yeah. And I have no condensation on the sleeping bag.
Ah, okay. Yeah. Good idea. Okay, looks like the Elephant Man, but otherwise, quite nice.
You want to drink my coffee? It was special for you today.
Excuse me. Was this not? No, Susanne. I think Elephant Man was this nice lady in the Playboy. Sorry, my English. Damn, no coffee.
Yeah, you're forgiven.
Oh, you're too nice. You're too good to me.
Dragging the pork next time. That's
okay. Good morning. Huh? Awesome, huh? Holy Susanne.
sinner or a saint. I don't know which.
Nice.
One or the other, I'm sure.
Javon.
Oh.
Von Leonhard.
Oh, ein Talisman.
Ja, genau.
Hat er gemacht.
Hat er gestern gemacht, ja. Schon gezeigt. Voll süß, oder?
Total süß.
Help me during the night. Yeah. Hopefully help me down the hill.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's going to be some fun today. Good thing you have your Steckel.
I like the energy pace. I never felt hungry yesterday. Had a good sleep. Not a big stone in the belly. And an emergency would be enough for 2 days. Easy to make. Like you make a pie with the mixer. You mix it together. Yeah. Really good. And the footsteps yesterday without the skis. Snow was here. So very important to have the skis or snowshoes. Okay, let's break down camp. And we try to slide with the skis. If you mount something on the side, I recommend to secure each item on one of these belts, because otherwise it slips through these loops and it's gone. So it still hangs on the backpack. My coffee was just enough to give me energy to break down camp. Now I got Susanne's coffee, and this brings you back into life.
It's true. We drink the coffee, then we do the things.
Out of power, amazing.
Espresso machine.
Thank you, Taro and Gusti.
Susanne is my bush buddy. But you fellas know the situation when you wait for your wife and she's in the bathroom. Could take a while. But you're at home with a heater, not up on a mountain in the snow. Yeah. Okay, but she makes good coffee. And not the baddest place to wait for someone. This is no bad item, you know, for this, and you can use it as sun protection on the nose and so on. Today maybe not needed, but you know, in high altitudes, good item. Nice, huh? Tinder up here and the beer lab. Edible. Not much tasty, but edible. It's good enough for the chamois and so on. So, not bad stuff. There she comes. The good stuff, we have still daylight.
Nah, just kidding.
Everything fine.
Skis and running shoes. Woohoo! Yeah!
Perfect!
Awesome!
Nice to see you again. Yeah.
Nice to see you again too.
So, fellas, our way downhill. Down. Follow us if you can.
Yeah. Close all your zips. Don't have anything stuck around the outside of your pockets. Make sure everything's tightened up, because you might take a tumble.
Something not good about these skis. The skis are awesome, but these lashings here, this Bindung called in German, makes trouble from time to time. This trouble
So maybe wait until they find something better as lashing. And Susanne has to wait for me because I'm have a much more bad condition than she. So we are quit. See you, Susanne. I feel not safe with them. I feel not good with them. I think I go down with the boots. With the whole backpack, it's too dangerous for me. Yeah, the jump. Yeah, I end up here somewhere. And yeah. I made exactly the same.
But I'll sit on it.
As Susanne said, it is easier in the deeper snow. Here on the flat ground, it's a slide.
It's a death slide.
Death slide, yeah,
genau. Yeah, really, well, because if well unless said. You were very, very good, you can't get out of this runnel.
Gar nicht anstrengend.
Yes.
Da runter.
Oh nee, that far.
End up
that,
with
though.
A big jump.
No, that would be bad. That's an Olympic bobsled run right there. I'm not doing that. I'll go through the forest.
So, try it here.
We'll go in the forest.
With this, she's V, for I am an absolute beginner, but I find a way. I make a small curve and stop, make a small curve and stop, and yeah, so I try to get down to the logway. Profis with this ski will laugh a lot, but yeah, I'm glad if I make it down in one piece. Yeah. Take care. Hello.
Hello.
Geil, oder? The funny thing, Susanne, we are both ski drivers, but this is like the first time, not? The first time on skis. So had to be the same feeling, I think, huh? But Susanne, you do not have to take so much care. You cannot damage such a thick tree.
Didn't even break my glasses.
Welche Glasses?
I just hugged it. I was like, wee!
Ah, ja, genau.
Yeah, yeah, on purpose. It's like, what? Awesome.
Okay, let's slide on.
Thank you for filming my death race.
The flight was awesome, just the landing was terrible. Very good, Susanne, very good. Bravo! I end up here, I fall. It was my break. I have a new technique now. I drive with my rucksack, my backpack, as snow anchor. Nice. It's much more stable than with the heavy backpack weight on the back. You know what I mean. A break! Let's make a bro. That's pretty exhausting, so nothing for yesterday, but now on the way home, no problem. My wife will ask why you are so exhausted when you are with Susanne in the mountains. Hope we will find her again. The wooden stick between my legs. That's a break. fellas and friends.
I brought him back alive, and he brought me back alive. Yeah. That was hard getting down, huh?
Yeah, was quite.
It was heavy snow.
Something to accomplish there.
Yeah, wait till you see the stuff. Yeah.
Many thanks for watching to you all. Thank you very much, Susanne Williams. Awesome skis. We have to train with them a little. Practice your outdoor skills.
Yep.
Outdoor. No. Goodbye to you all. We see you soon in another one. Sepp Waldhorn-Werk, Susanne Williams.
Ski the pow.
Get saucy. Viert euch. Ciao.